And after battling through a cold in game two, he's come back here in game three with another terrific start. 10 points, 4-4 shooting, 2 rebounds. And where he is really good is as a passer and as a rim protector.